This old gal still has a lot of music left in her.